as a registered offender of criminal conduct in the state of New Jersey, I am legally required to tell you that all alpha tips for the foreseeable future are made for the community of New Jersey at large, as opposed to my previous audience of alpha males.